Vice President Kamala Harris and Second Gentleman Doug Emhoff, they're in Cape Canaveral hoping to have seen the launch that was supposed to happen this morning.
The couple actually got there yesterday. Harris says she is proud of our space program and the leadership that the U.S. is showing to the world.
The Artemis program is the beginning of the next era of what we have a history and a tradition of doing, of providing vision and inspiring innovation in a way that is going to benefit all mankind and womankind.
The vice president is also expected to deliver remarks after touring mission hardware for Artemis 2 and 3 as well. Let's send it to our Caleb Califano. Caleb is live right now from the Treasure Coast. And Caleb, we had some people from our area heading up there, but of course their plans haven't changed just a bit.
Yeah, they did change just a bit in the past 30 minutes. The boardwalk here at Vero Beach has changed actually a lot. 30 minutes ago, the boardwalk behind me was filled with people excited to see Artemis 1 go up into the sky. They tell me here in Vero Beach, this is one of the best spots really throughout history to see those rockets go up. So disappointing news here. People are still hopeful. We've been talking all morning. They definitely want to come back on Friday if that's the goal for the next time Artemis 1 can go up. But it was so exciting this morning, I'm going to be honest, to see all these people show up here to Vero Beach. We saw a lot of people from across the Treasure Coast show up right here to the boardwalk. People young, people old, everywhere in between. We actually talked to a 9-year-old boy this morning who was so excited about the rocket launch. It's his first rocket he's ever seen. We talked to him a little bit about just this program in general and what he's excited to see for the future.
I'm feeling kind of excited because it's just like they're going to the moon again, and it's really cool to see something like that.
Definitely excitement there. A lot of people, though, disappointed this morning. They wanted to see the rocket. The weather is great out here, of course, by the beach. But one thing people here in Vero Beach did tell me is they'll definitely, if the weather permits and everything's okay, they'll be back here on Friday to see that rocket try to go up again. For now, we're live in Vero Beach. Caleb Califano, WPBF 25 News.
Yeah, as soon as we know more information, we'll pass it along, but definitely disappointing.
Yeah, you
know,
we were all looking forward to it.
We really were, but like you said, it's not going to happen today, but it will eventually happen.
It'll happen.